President, along with its partners, unveiled a new digital hub today. News Channel 3's Jennifer Franco explains what the space aims to do for the local economy.
Palm Desert, CSUSB, and the Coachella Valley Economic Partnership are celebrating the grand opening of the new iHub. The Coachella Valley will now have access to new academic programs, including cybersecurity, hospitality management, and entrepreneurship.
The Center for Entrepreneurship and the School of Entrepreneurship were all about facilitating, inspiring, and helping prepare that next generation of entrepreneurs that are going to change the way we live and work in the Coachella Valley. And the iHub has that similar mission.
And it's not just for students.
Through the Center for Entrepreneurship, we offer co-curricular programs that expose students through experiential learning what it's like to create a business, what it's like to get up and pitch to investors.
Students like Samantha say they're getting the tools they need to pave a career path.
I'm getting an idea. I'm being able to get research from people from the community and see if it's actually going to work.
While workforce development is a focus here, so is economic development. Matthew, a master's student, says he's working to get an app off the ground that he developed as part of his program.
I didn't think I was truly a creative entrepreneurship, and the program has really pulled it out of me.
And this program means a lot to him.
I'm hoping that it will come together to help the homeless, to get them off the streets.
Reporting in Palm Desert, Jennifer Franco, News Channel 3.